вопрос Украины вообще не затрагивался.
Ukraine was not discussed in any official context during the G20 discussion. The issue did not come up at all and was not even mentioned. But all the bilateral meetings dealt practically entirely with Ukraine. I can tell you that these discussions were very frank, substantive, and I think very useful too. It might sound strange to you, but I think we could be hopeful about settling the situation. After all, both sides have at least established organizations that can act with greater responsibility to resolve the tasks ahead, taking into account, above all, the interests of people everywhere in Ukraine, including in the southeast. This is the most important thing. What matters most for Russia is that there be respect for the interests of people throughout the country, including the southeast, that they all have equal rights and that their lawful demands should be fulfilled. I learned from the media that the Ukrainian president has issued an order that it seems to me essentially amounts to an economic blockade of Luhansk and Donetsk. I think this is a big mistake because in this way they're cutting off these regions with their own hands. I do not understand why they would make such a decision, and will discuss this matter with Mr. Poroshenko. Yesterday, during my bilateral meetings with our European partners, I said that we cannot allow such a turn of events, and today I see that this is precisely what has happened. I do not think this is a fatal blow, though. I hope that life and practice in reality will yet make their adjustments to these plans. Why are the authorities in Kiev now cutting off these regions with their own hands? I do not understand this. Or rather, I understand that they want to save money, but this is not the right occasion and the right time to do this.